were literally full to overflowing, and so they had to start providing public cemeteries. And the one on the right was the first one, and this on the left was the extension. Even that now is full, more or less. There are one or two family graves. And we've got another one out on the other side of town. Those of you on the left of the coach, by the gate there, do you see that large grave in the shape of an angel?
Yeah.